On September 10, 1977, Hamida Djandoubi, convicted of torture and murder, became the last person executed by guillotine in France.